ऑक्सी एसिड्स ऑफ फास्फरस। ऑक्सी एसिड्स ऑफ फास्फरस। ऑक्सी एसिड मीन्स कॉम्पाउंड कंटेन बोथ ऑक्सीजन एंड हाइड्रोजन इज कॉल्ड ऑक्सी एसिड। या द फास्फरस फॉर्म्स टू टाइप्स ऑफ ऑक्सी एसिड्स, वन इज कॉल्ड ऑक्सी एसिड सीरीज एंड टू इज कॉल्ड इक एसिड सीरीज। वन इज द ऑक्सी एसिड सीरीज एंड टू इज इक एसिड सीरीज वन। हियर इन द ऑक्सी एसिड सीरीज फर्स्ट वी हैव टू डिस्कसिंग अबाउट हाइपो फास्फरस एसिड। Hypophosphorus acid. In the acid series, we are discussing about hypophosphorus acid. The formula of hypophosphorus acid is H3PO2. Oxygen state of phosphorus is taken as a +1. Hypophosphorus acid H3PO2. All phosphorus acid, oxygen state of phosphorus containing PO bonds, all containing one OH group is also exist. But number of pH bonds responsible for reducing property. Number of pH bonds are increases, reducing property of that oxy acid is also increases. Now, the structure of H3PO2 in this containing two pH bond, only one OH and a double bond O. This is the structure of H3PO2. Now. The basicity of this acid is equal to basicity means number of ionizable hydrogen. Only one ionizable hydrogen is there. Therefore, basicity of this acid is taken as a 1. And the salts are known as hypophosphite ions. And the salts are known as hypophosphites. Hypophosphate having the formula H2PO2-1. Hypophosphate ion having the formula H2PO2-1. Basically of this acid is 1 and the salts are called hypophosphate ion H2PO2-1. The central atom phosphorus undergoes sp3 hybridization. The central atom phosphorus undergoes sp3 hybridization 1. Number of pH bonds is equal to 2. We know that number of pH bonds are increases. Reducing property of the oxy acid is also increases. The second is called metaphosphorus acid. In the metaphosphorus acid formula HPO2, here oxygen state of phosphorus is taken as a +1. There is no existence of metaphosphorus acid. It is very unstable. And the salts are known as metaphosphite. This is also hypophosphite, ITE. Metaphosphate formula PO2-1. There is no existence of monomer. Most of the cases, these are exist as a polymer like dimer, trimer, and so on. Ramu?
Nagur Mazur Gala. నాగురు కాదనుకుంటా మీరు ఏ చెప్తున్న ఇప్పుడు
మెటాఫాస్ఫేట్ PO2-1. ద నెక్స్ట్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ సాల్ట్ ఈస్ ఆర్థోఫాస్ఫరస్ యాసిడ్. హియర్ ఆర్థోఫాస్ఫరస్ యాసిడ్ formula of the compound H3PO3. Oxygen state of phosphorus is equal to +3. Here H3PO3 can be produced by when P4O6 dissolved in water. That means P4O6 is the anhydride of H3PO3. Therefore, this can be represented as P2O3 into 3H2O. P2O3 into 3H2O. This is another formula of ortho phosphorus acid H3PO3. In this case, the structure of H3PO3, in the H3PO3, P double bond O, OH, only one OH, and H is exist. in the hypophosphorus acid, number of pH bonds is equal to 2. In orthophosphorus acid, number of pH bonds is equal to 1. Number of pH bonds increases, reducing properties also increases. Therefore, in the H3PO2 and H3PO3, which one is acts as a strong reducing agent? H3PO2 is acts as a strong reducing agent due to the presence of number of pH bonds. Now, the basicity of this acid, basicity means the number of ionizable hydrogens indicator basicity of that acid. Chemical ability bought out. Here, the basicity of that acid, number of ionizable hydrogens are 2. So, basicity of this acid is taken as 2. Total number of hydrogens are 3. Generally, in a molecule, the hydrogen which are attached with more electronegative atom. Therefore, the type of hydrogens can be ionizable only. Here, 2 hydrogens are attached to oxygen. This hydrogen is attached to phosphorus. In the oxygen and phosphorus, which one is more electronegative? Oxygen is more electronegative. Therefore, hydrogen which is attached with oxygen can be ionizable. Therefore, the basicity of this acid is taken as A2. Basicity 2 means it can formed by 2 types of salts. One of the salts are called primary phosphides. The primary phosphide, it can ionizable by only one hydrogen. Then the formula of the compound, H2PO3-1. Therefore, this type of salts are acidic. So, another hydrogen is also associated in the compound. And second one is taken as a secondary phosphite. Secondary phosphate means ionization of 2 hydrogens. Then the formula of the compound is HPO3-2. This one is exist as a normal salt. Here primary phosphates are acidic, secondary phosphates are normal, do not produce any acidic nature. So it can form 2 types of salts. Basically of that acid is equal to 2, only the primary phosphate and secondary phosphate. Now, here H3PO3 is also act as a strong, reducing agent. Therefore, it reduces Ag plus salt to silver. Sn plus 4 salt is also reduced into Sn. Ag plus 1 is also reduced. Whole better, amma. Whole better. Whole, and finish into whole better. Ag plus 1. Changes into Ag, Sn plus 4, reduced into Sn. Now, if the salt like, if the acid like H3PO2, H3PO2 is called hypophosphorus acid, on oxidation to produce H3PO3 is called orthophosphorus acid. Orthophosphorus acid further oxidation to form H3PO4, that is called orthophosphoric acid. Here H3PO4 is called phosphoric acid. Here H3PO4 is called phosphoric acid. H3PO3 is called phosphorus acid. H3PO2 is called hypophosphorus acid. H3PO3 when reacted with the silver salt, 2 silver can be precipitated. When H3PO3 reacted with Sn plus 4 can be precipitated by Sn only, no doubt. What more this means? So next is the ic acid series. The next is the ic acid series. In the ic acid series, the first acid is ortho phosphoric acid formula H3PO4. ortho phosphorus acid H3PO3. Ortho-phosphoric acid H3PO4. Here in the H3PO4, oxidation state of phosphorus is taken as a +5. In the ortho-phosphoric acid, oxidation state of phosphorus we have to consider +5. Now the structure of H3PO4. Here H3PO4 undergoes dehydrated to form a compound P2O5. Therefore, P2O5 is the N hydride of H3PO4. Therefore, H3PO4 is also represented in the form of P2O5 3H2O. In the H3PO4, three OH groups are linked with phosphorus. Only one is bonding with double bond. In this case, number of pH bonds is equal to 0. Number of pH bonds are taken as a 0. Here, the basicity of this acid, yeah, this is the arrangement is tetrahedral and hybridization is taken as sp3 hybridization, that is considered as a tetrahedral geometry. Number of pH bonds are 3, therefore basicity of this acid is equal to 3. Basicity 3 means it can formed by three type of salts. One is considered as a primary phosphate. Primary phosphate means it can ionizable only one hydrogen. In the three hydrogen, only one hydrogen can be ionizable. The formula of primary phosphate is H2PO4-1. It is an acidic salt. And second is called secondary phosphate. The secondary phosphate, ATE. Here the formula of the compound HPO4 minus 2. It is also acidic. This is the salt is also acidic. And another type of salt is called tertiary phosphate. Here another type of salt is called tertiary phosphate. The formula of tertiary phosphate is PO4 minus 3. This one is considered as a normal salt. PO4 minus 3 is known as a normal salt only. Here the acidic nature of the salts are H2PO4-1 is more acidic than HPO4-2, which is more acidic than HPO4-2, which is more acidic than PO4-3. PO4-3 salt do not produce any acidic or basic nature, but HPO4-1 is more acidic than HPO4-2, and HPO4-2 is more acidic than PO4-3. Now, the identification of PO4-3 phosphate ion. That is PO4-3. Here, the reagent used for the identification of phosphate ion is ammonium molybdate reagent is used. MO3, NH4 MO3 is called ammonium molybdate. Here by addition of ammonium molybdate, phosphate ion given by a canary yellow color precipitate. That one is called ammonium phosphomolybdate. NH4PO4 12 MO3. MO3 means molybdenum oxide. A canary yellow color precipitate is formed. That is the identification of phosphate ions only. in the case 2 here the H3PO4 that is called orthophosphoric acid on heating up to 160 degrees centigrade to form a compound H4P2O7. H4P2O7 is called pyrophosphoric acid. H4P2O7 is called pyrophosphoric acid. Here pyrophosphoric acid on further heating greater than 240 degrees centigrade to form a compound HPO3. HPO3 is called metaphosphoric acid. Metaphosphoric acid. HPO3 is called metaphosphorus acid. HPO3 is called metaphosphoric. Metaphosphoric acid only. HPO3 is called metaphosphoric acid. Now, in the case 3, here H3PO4 is also exists as a combination of two molecules. That is called diphosphate, diphosphoric acid. Diphosphoric acid. Combination of two molecules of H3PO4. OH, OH, and OH. Double bond O. This is the one molecule. P, double bond O, OH, OH and OH. This is called diphosphoric acid. In the combination, water molecule can be eliminated. Due to the elimination of water molecule, there is a bridging action is existing between one phosphorus atom and another phosphorus atom. There a bridging is existing between one phosphorus and another phosphorus. The formula of diphosphoric acid, 1, 2, 3, 4, H4, P2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, O7. Diphosphoric acid is called H4P2O7, is also called pyrophosphoric acid. H4P2O7 is also called pyrophosphoric acid. Triphosphoric acid. Triphosphoric acid. Tri. Triphosphoric acid means combination of three molecules. This is the P, double bond O, OH, OH and OH. This is the one mole. Another mole we have to take, double bond O, OH, OH and OH. P, double bond O, OH, OH and OH. This is the triphosphoric acid. Tri means three. Phosphoric acid is a combination of three molecules. H2O. H2O can be eliminated. Therefore, there is a POP bond is existing between one phosphorus and another phosphorus. POP bonds are existing between one phosphorus and another phosphorus. This is called triphosphoric acid. Molecular formula triphosphoric acid. Number of hydrogens 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, formula of the compound H5 phosphorus 1, 2, 3, 3 phosphorus P3. Number of oxygen 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Total number of hydrogens are taken as a 10. Triphosphoric acid having the formula H5P3O10. Tetraphosphoric acid. Tetra and a combination of four molecules. That is given by tetraphosphoric acid one. Note that. The next one is called metaphosphoric acid. Metaphosphoric acid. Metaphosphorus acid. HPO2. Metaphosphoric acid. HPO3. Metaphosphoric acid. Molecular formula HPO3. Here oxidation state of phosphorus is taken as a +5. Here it is exist as a, and the basicity of this acid is equal to 1. This is also called glacial phosphoric acid. It is also called glacial phosphoric acid. Phosphoric acid we have to take H3PO4. Glacial phosphoric acid means we have to take H3PO3. Basicity of this acid is 1. Therefore, the salts are known as metaphosphate. The salts are known as metaphosphate. HPO2, metaphosphorus is called metaphosphite, ITE. HPO3 is called metaphosphate. The formula of the compound is taken as a 1. That is PO3 minus 1 ion is called metaphosphate ion symbol. Most of the cases, this one is exist as a dimer. The dimer of this compound, HPO3, taken twice. It is not exist as a monomeric state. This one is the metaphosphoric acid is not exist as a monomeric. It is always exist as a polymeric structure. Dimeric, trimeric and polymeric structures. Tetrameric is also possible. In dimeric, a combination of two molecules. This is the one. There is a bridging oxygen, POP. This is the OH, double bond O. This is the OH, double bond O is exist. This is the dimer. And the trimer, primer of metaphosphate ion, that is HPO3 taken thrice. Here one of the double bond of oxygen, bonding, participate in bonding without elimination of any water molecule. Without elimination of any water molecule. So in the trimer, combination of three molecules, there is a bridging oxygen. Bridging oxygen is exist. This is the OH, double bond O. OH, double bond O. OH, double bond O. This is the trimer. In the trimer of metaphosphoric acid, number of POP bonds is equal to. In the trimer of metaphosphoric acid, number of POP bonds. 1, 2, and 3. Number of POP bonds are taken as a 3. Each phosphorus can be surrounded by the number of oxygen. This is the phosphorus surrounded by how many number of oxygen? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Each phosphorus surrounded by 4 oxygen atoms. Each phosphorus can be surrounded by 4 oxygen atoms. That is called trimer of phosphoric, metaphosphoric acid. Metaphosphoric acid is 1. Next. Here they are metaphosphate ion. Right? Metaphosphate ion. Tri metaphosphate ion. Tri metaphosphate. Three ionizable hydrogens. Then the formula of the compound PO3 taken thrice minus 3. That is P3O9 minus 3. P3O9 minus 3. This is the tri metaphosphate ion formula. The next one is hypophosphoric acid. Hypophosphoric acid. The formula of the compound H4P2O6. In the H2P4O6, there is no POP bond, only PP bonds are exist. P and P. OH, OH, double bond O. OH, OH, double bond O. Here the basicity of this acid is equal to, basicity of this acid is equal to 4. Hypophosphoric acid, number of PP bonds is equal to 1. Number of POP bonds is equal to 0. Number of PP bonds is 1. Number of POP bonds is equal to 0. Pyrophosphoric acid. Pyrophosphoric. pyrophosphoric acid. Pyrophosphoric acid. Formula of the compound H4P2O7. It containing COP bonds are edges. Pyrophosphoric acid, POP, OH, OH, OH and OH. Basically, of the salt is equal to 4. Double bond over double bond. This is called pyrophosphoric acid. Basically, of this acid is also equal to 4. Hypophosphoric acid containing only PP bond. There is no POP bond. Pyrophosphoric acid, there is no PP bond. But it containing POP bonds are exist. It containing POP bond. Pyrophosphoric acid H4P2O7. It containing POP bonds are exist. The next is called peroxyphosphoric acid. Peroxyphosphoric acid. The formula of peroxyphosphoric acid is H3PO5. Oxygen state of phosphorus is equal to +5. It contains some peroxy bond. Here, peroxy bond, there is a single bond present in between one oxygen and another oxygen. It is called peroxy bond OH. P, double bond O, OH and OH. Here, basicity of this acid is equal to 3 is exist. Here, in the peroxy compound, oxygen state of the element is always equal to its group number. How can you identify the compound containing peroxy bond? In the general oxygen state, we have to calculate if the oxygen state of the element overcome its group number. In that case, the molecule containing some peroxy bond is there. If the peroxy bond is there, maximum oxygen state of that element is always taken as its group number 1. In the general calculation, hydrogen common state is +1. Oxygen common state is equal to -2. So phosphorus oxygen state is equal to +7. +7, but phosphorus is a 15th group element. 50 magnesium state is equal to +5. So it is having some peroxy bond is exist. Other peroxy compounds are HNO4 is called pernitric acid. H2SO5 peroxy monosulfuric acid. Oxygen state of sulfur is equal to +6. H2S2O8 peroxy disulfuric acid. Oxygen state of sulfur is also +6. And CrO5. Oxygen state of chromium is taken as a +6. These are the other peroxy compounds. These are the other peroxy compounds in both first and second orbit. And H2TiO4 is also having some peroxy bond is exist. H2TiO4 per-titanic acid is also having some peroxy bond is exist. Only one peroxy bond and remaining are involved in OH and OH. Oxygen state of titanium is taken as a +4 only. H2TiO4, oxygen state of titanium is also taken as a. These are the oxy acids of phosphorus, no doubt. Next is the super phosphate of lime. Yes, super phosphate of lime is also called calcium super phosphate. Calcium super phosphate. Here the formula of calcium super phosphate is CaH2PO4 taken twice plus 2CaSO4. CaSO4 2H2O. CaSO4 2H2O. CaSO4 2H2O is called gypsum. Here calcium dihydrogen phosphate. That mixture is called super phosphate alum or calcium super phosphate. The use of this one used as a fertilizer. In this, gypsum is insoluble in water. So some of the super phosphate of lime can be wasted. So to minimize the wastage, the super phosphate of lime is converted into triple phosphate. To minimize the wastage, super phosphate of lime, SPL means super phosphate of lime, is converted into triple phosphate. The super phosphate of lime is converted into triple phosphate. The wastage is due to the insolubility of gypsum in the conversion of triple phosphate. When calcium phosphate Ca3PO4 twice is again react with phosphoric acid like H3PO4 to form a compound CaH2PO4 taken twice is known as a triple phosphate valine. CaH2PO4 taken twice is known as a triple phosphate. No doubt. These are the additional topics. This mixture is less soluble. This is 100% solubility. No doubt. In the case 1, aquarizia is a mixture of HNO3 and HCl 1:3 ratio is called aquarizia. Used for dissolution of metals, noble metals like platinum and gold. Platinum and gold can be dissolved in aquarizia in a mixture of HNO3 and HCl. When platinum dissolved in aquarizia, HNO3 plus HCl to form H2P2Cl6 hexachloroplatinic acid when gold dissolved in aqua regia H2AuCl4 is exist tetrachloro RS acid tetrachloro Au means gold RS Pt means platinum in another case in the case 2 the 4 moles of zinc 4 moles of zinc react with 10 moles of HNO3 so zinc react with dilute HNO3 to produce a compound N2O nitrous oxide further oxidized to NO N2O plus 4ZnNO3 4ZnNO3 taken twice plus 5H2O this is the number according to stoichiometric equation 4 moles of zinc react with 10 moles of HNO3 the question is like that calculate number of moles of HNO3 number of moles of HNO3 oxidized by number of moles of HNO3 oxidized by calculate number of moles of HNO3 oxidized by 1 mole of Zn calculate number of moles of HNO3 oxidized by 1 mole of Zn ikkada question jaatadu according to stoichiometric equation 4 moles of zinc react with 10 moles of HNO3 4 moles of zinc react with 10 moles of HNO3 and 1 mole of zinc react with 2.5 moles of HNO3 and according to stoichiometric equation 1 mole of zinc react with 10 by 4 moles that is 2.5 moles of HNO3 2.5 moles of HNO3 kani ikkada adigina question entante number of moles of HNO3 oxidized by 1 mole of zinc but in this only number of moles are taken 10 moles of HNO3 in the 10 moles of HNO3 10 NO3 units 4 into 2 8 8 NO3 units are not involved in oxidation same joint 10 moles of NO3 minus 1 ikkada 4 into 2 8 moles of NO3 minus 1 on the right side ante 10 moles lo 8 moles are not involved in oxidation of zinc remaining number of moles some number of moles are involved in oxidation only 2 moles of HNO3 is involved in oxidation now 4 moles of zinc oxidized by 2 moles of HNO3 2 moles of HNO3 actually stoichiometric equation lo 10 moles 10 moles of nitrate ion lo 8 moles are do not participate in oxidation or reduction 10 NO3 4 into 2 8 NO3 only 2 moles are involved in oxidation therefore 1 mole of Zn oxidized by 1 into 2 by 4 2 by 4 into 1 by 2 therefore 0.5 moles of HNO3 so 1 mole of zinc can be oxidized by 0.5 moles of HNO3 only stoichiometric equation lo number of reactions ante that will jump 4 moles ki 10 moles 1 mole ki 2.5 oxidation and reduction ayyadu gaane question lo raise ayyindante enni moles involve ayyanedi mana identify chestundava note down ఓకే 15th గ్రూప్ ఎలిమెంట్ చాప్టర్ ఇస్ ఆల్మోస్ట్ క్లోజ్డ్ ఆబ్జెక్టివ్ బిట్ ఏమైనా ప్రాక్టీస్ చేయండి ఏమైనా డౌట్స్ ఉంటే వాట్సాప్ లో రైట్ చేయండి నేను సొల్యూషన్స్ మీకు ఇస్తాను నెక్స్ట్ నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్ 16th గ్రూప్ ఎలిమెంట్ సాల్ క్వశ్చన్స్ స్టార్ట్ చేస్తాను నెక్స్ట్
అబ్బాయిలు ఇప్పుడు